Here's today's In Touch devotion.
Today's scripture reading begins in verse 26 of Genesis chapter 1. Then God said, "Let us make man in our image, according to our likeness, and let them rule over the fish of the sea, and over the birds of the sky, and over the cattle, and over all the earth, and over every creeping thing that creeps on the earth." God created man in his own image. In the image of God, he created him. Male and female, he created them.
In the beginning, God created Adam and Eve in his image. That likeness, however, was soon marred by sin, and the ripple effect continues in humanity to this day. The Lord was gracious, however, and didn't wipe out the human race. Instead, he set in motion a redemptive plan to rescue anyone willing to repent. Someday, all who have trusted in Jesus Christ for salvation will be fully restored to God's image. In the meantime, the Heavenly Father is molding believers into the likeness of his Son. It's a process that will continue until we who are Christians each receive our new eternal body and, like a flawless mirror, reflect a true image of our Lord. But while we remain on earth, we are called to reveal Jesus to as many people as we can. Like any parent, God the Father is pleased to see his children maturing to look more like Christ, and to that end, he continually works in us. Becoming more and more like him should be our goal as well, because nothing can compare to the joy we will have when we eventually stand before God in heaven, fully restored to resemble him.